Hey, about a freestyle to a beat. We on Animal Shelter. I just hit it up with my Glock Twister. I'm about to spin on the ops, shoot them with my gun. And I ain't talking about this Glock, I'm talking about my cock.
What did he say?
Listen, I don't even know what this is, but I wanna welcome you guys all to Animal Shelter Simulator. I'm recording this video on Thanksgiving. It's Thanksgiving right now, and I'm recording this video. I hope y'all had a good Thanksgiving. I hope y'all got what y'all wanted. Yeah, I hope y'all went shopping, and if you didn't have a good Thanksgiving, and you guys, you know, just, you was going through it or something. Wait, what'd I say? If you didn't have a good Thanksgiving, hey, don't worry about it. That's next year. The year after that. The year after that, and after that. And after that, and after that. Don't worry about it. You'll be all right. All right, let's go ahead and get into it. New game. Who are we rescuing today? Choose an animal to start your adventure with. Well, to be honest, I'm a dog type of person. I'm not really a cat type of person because, I don't know, I'm just not. Like, I'm just a dog type of person. So I'm gonna rescue a dog. Let's go ahead and rescue a dog. I like the sound of that. Welcome to your personal animal shelter. Hey there, friend. You are here to run your own animal shelter, taking care of animals, finding them new homes, upgrading stuff, expanding your shelter, and so much more. Okay. Whoa. Hey. Why is it a little laggy? All right, so we're here at this animal shelter, right? So we got a warehouse right here. It's a little office, so we got tasks. All right, use WASD. All right, bro, come on. I'm pretty sure I know how to play a game, considering it's my job. I just hate it, bro. Like every single time we play a game, if it's a new game, they always got to use WASD as if I don't know how to use my f-ing keyboard. Are you f-ing stupid? Sorry. All right, let me stop. I'm already ruining the vibe. Let me chill.
You need to leave.
Take a new animal into your shelter. Okay, wait for car to arrive with new pet. Take the dog out of the carrier. Okay, so take a new animal into your shelter. Well, first of all, where the animals at? And why are they playing the sad music? Open this up. Enclosure. This is enclosure place where you can let your animals out to let them run, walk, or spend time together. Notes, dogs and cats have separate enclosures. Well, yeah, I would hope so. Why y'all keeping cats with dogs? Empty. Where's my dogs at? Yo, y'all lucky I ain't even here yet. Cause if you were here right now, you'd be doing jumping jacks for your training rituals, right? Yeah. Which I thought these dogs living rent free. Nah. All right, they gotta pay somehow. All right, where we at now? Let me go ahead, log in. Okay, use the computer to check and do some most crucial things in your shelter. Take an animal, seek a new home for them, browse items to buy and shop, and of course, control your statistics. Everything in one place. All right, let's go ahead and look at the animals in the shelter. Here you will find a list of every animal currently living in your shelter. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and go to animal shelters. How do you go into it? Well, I'm pretty sure because I have no pets. Okay, animal shelter, right here. So we got zero, no dogs. Pets to take in. Oh, Coco, so cute. Coco does not look like a homeless animal. It seems like that he got lost. Coco should be taken to the shelter just in case his owner calls. All right, let's take it. His real name? Nah, we ain't calling him Coco. We calling him Momo.
What is that?
Yeah, I'm sorry, yo, that's random. Coco, Momo, okay, take this pet. All right, animals in shelter. So we got Momo now. Let's go look at Momo. Come here. Where they at? Did they drop him off? They did. Hey. Hello. Hello. Wait. Take out the animal. Whoa. Oh, you're a nice one. Hey, animals deserve their own space. Only one pet is allowed per cage. Let's take this one to its new temporary home. Yo, first of all, I don't know about y'all. They said one per cage. I only got two cages. We fit in at least 20 dogs per cage. I don't know what y'all thought this was. Cage for animals can be used temporary. Yeah. Okay. All right. Go ahead and lay your ass down right here, Coco Momo. All right. Like every other animals, creatures must be eat. Yep. Okay. All right. I'm pretty sure now I know that. Okay. Let's go ahead and pet the animal. Aww. He's cute. More info on Momo. hunger, thirst, and bladder, hygiene, and health. Okay, okay. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. My boy, we ain't got no budget for food and water, so figure it out. You got concrete and dirt in here to eat. Alright, yo, yo, he's already barking. Yo, watch your attitude. Yo, I'll really humble you right here. I don't know where you from. Who you barking? Hold on, let me spank him. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Shush, Momo, Coco. Alright, before I get the baton out and start beating your head. Now, let me chill, yo. Yo, yeah, alright, listen, I have three dogs. Y'all know me. I love dogs. Let me go order Momo some food and water. Cup? What's this for? Is this for me? Alright, let me put this down over here. Computer, login. Shop. I need some water. How much money we got? Okay, we got $1,500. Add the cart. Add the cart again. And dog food. We'll get 7 of them. We'll get a couple more waters. Cart. Let's go ahead and check out. Confirm order. Yup, water. Medicine. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. I feel bad for y'all. Toys. Various items will be will provide different actions of game. Okay. Okay. Toys. They got any toys for y'all? Aw. It's all good. I'll make a toy. Probably grab the rat in the back somewhere over there. Package has been dropped. Where?
Bitch, where?
Where? Where is my package? Open this. Nothing. Whoa. Whoa. Nothing. Yo, where is my... Oh, here's my... Okay, okay, okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Open it up. Take everything. Boom. Okay. Store your items. Hey, Momo Coco. Guess what I got? Oh, is he sad? Is he sad? Hey, you crying over there? I got you, man. I got you. Don't even worry about it. Food bowl. Guess who's getting food? You are. All right. And then water. I got you. All right, drink up. Hey. Hey. The pet needs must be met systematically. Okay. Food and water. Damn, he eating that up.
He fucking that shit up.
Eating that up, Momo. Tear it up. I'm about to have you be a guard dog instead. All right, so he needs water. Well, he's about to get to it in a second. Okay, he's eating right now. He's fulfilling his thingy. All right. Hunger, thirst. There you go. Eat that up. Drink that up. Drink that up, boy. All right. I'm finna go order some more cats and dogs, so hang on tight. Let's go ahead and go over here. Back to the computer. So, let's take in more pets. Well... There doesn't need to be any pets being taken. Oh, Momo. Huh. What is that noise? Pick up plant? No. Alright. Hold on. What is this? A ball. Playing with animals. Do you want to play with the animals? Press okay. You know what? I happily will. Come here. Come here. Why did the door close? Bro, get up. Like, I'm finna pick you up. Put you right here. Alright. Close this. Alright, time to get your exercise in. Go ahead, right here. Fetch, Momo.
No!
Oh, look at her. Oh, I'm so happy. Hey, go get it. Wait, sorry. What was that weak ass toe? Here, take it. There you go. Hey, get it. Bring it back. Bring it back. Hey, that's my boy. Momo, Coco, I don't know what we're gonna call you. Hey, relax. Hold on. I got you. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Hold on. Bro, come here. You got this whole place to yourself. School what they got to say. Go get it.
Nope.
Are you disrespecting me? I said go get it. All right, he's barking. Hold on. I got you, my boy. So he can't even leave. Even if he wanted to leave, he can't leave that spot. Okay. Kind of interesting. Not gonna lie to you. Hey, Coco. Over here, buddy. Coco, what are you looking at? Who are you barking at? I'm about to throw this at your head. How you throw it again? There you go. Get it. Bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. Hey. Alright. Let me pet him real quick. Go ahead. Hey, where's my hand at? Why is my hand all up in his butt? Congratulations, your dog is ready for adoption. Before proceeding, you will create an ad. Picture taken by camera will be useful. Okay, where's the camera at? Yo, where's the camera at? Hold on. I ain't never gave me no camera, but you know what? Now that I think I see it, hold on. Wait. Right here. Huh, gallery? Wait, someone's here. Someone's here, right? I heard a ding dong, hold on. Hello? No one's here, where's my camera at? Red binders, what is this? Put this back. Hold on, it's telling me to get on my computer. Emails. Create the ad. Let's create an ad. Description. Sad story. Previous owner left him. Left this one in an empty house and never returned. If not for the neighbors, this poor animal would have eventually died from dehydration and starvation. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? For sure, Momo would like to trust humans again. Okay. Let me upload a photo. I don't have any photos. Where you get a camera at? Oh, wait. I gotta buy a camera, bro. Look at the top left. Buy a camera. Y'all bugging. Y'all not even gonna give me a camera. Other. At the cart. Check it out. $200. Ugh. I'm about to sell Coco's fucking organs. Sorry, let me chill. Alright.
Huh?
What the fuck is that? What? Yo, they living in 2023? That's next year. I hope they do that in 2023, bro. Yo, that thing literally just dropped it on my forehead and said, here you go, Amazon Prime. What the f***? Coco, where you at? Coco, come here. I gotta take a picture of you. Hold on. How you take it? Where's my camera at? Where'd my camera go? No, wait. Oh, wait, my camera. What the? Why would I drop it? All right, Coco. Right here. I got it. There we go. Stop barking. All that bark. Okay. I'm gonna take another one for good luck. There you go. How you exit out the camera? I got it, okay. All right, I got my photos. And now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over here, right? And I'm gonna upload them. I'm gonna upload them. Look at this. Wait, what? Hold on. Wait, why I got my camera out? Bro, here, take the computer. Right? Build mode? No. Momo, right here. Create ad, upload. Huh? Where's my photos? I literally just took them. Oh, wait. How do I put this picture? I'm gonna figure it out. More info, create ad. I don't know how to take my picture and put it in the computer. Maybe it's like a fax machine or something? Scanner? Genius. Genius. Hold on. Is it in here now? Hey, it is. I bet. Hey, I'm telling you, I'm a genius. All right, now we go over here. Create ad. Upload this. This. All right, create ad. All right, thanks for posting an ad. We already got people over here. Look. Damien. He wants to adopt Momo. Coco. Send an employee for an inspection, $25. You know what? Let's do it. About to find out if he's a criminal or not. If he's not a criminal, then he can get Momo. Because I'm going to make sure Momo goes to the right house. You know, he just got back from a bad house, so we're going to make sure he gets to a good house. Huh? Adults only at home without children? Are you going to tell me you're not going to let my dog in the house? You're not going to let Momo in? happy, very well fed, silly pet. Nah, we're going with Camila. Sorry. We're going with Camila. Go ahead. Let me see what Camila got. She better let Momo in the house. Cause y'all not finna have my Momo and Coco sitting outside. He better be inside, well kept. Alright. Wait, condition. Hold on. Okay, you know what? We're gonna match with Camila. Camila, there you go. Match. Hey, she on her way. New owner will arrive soon. Well, we gotta make sure Coco's cleaned up and he ain't got no dookie on him. Coco? Coco Momo. Momo Coco. Hey, what are you barking at? Come here. Pick up. Come here. Oh, wait. Camila is waiting for Momo. Yo, why are you taking him to another animal shelter? She's an op. No. Why? All right, hold on. You know what? I'm going to trust her. I'm going to trust her. Go ahead. Try to put the animal shelter, the animal somewhere else. Hold on. I can't even put him outside. Okay, hold on. Stay right here. Let me go talk to Camila. Yo, Camila. Yo, Camila, where you at? Yo, ma. Put the dog into the car. Well, I'm gonna do that. Hold on. How do you do that, though? Maybe I gotta use one of my kennels. Did he poop somewhere, by the way? Nah, he didn't. All right, you better poop in the car, bro. Come here. Stop all that barking. Wah, 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 wah. All right. So what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and take him right here. Right here, carrier. Place him. There you go. Get inside? Damn, he trained. Look, he said, I'm ready for my new home. Stay away from the vehicle. Hey, adoption summary. Hey. Hey. Okay. You know what? Have a good life, Coco. I feel proud. Yo, we just did that. Okay. All right, not bad. All right, let's go ahead and get a new dog in. All right, pass the take in. Damn. We got a cat on the list. Ricky, look, Ricky just looked like a happy dog. This pet's mother gave birth to 3 more animals. Sadly, the previous owner could not handle them all. See this cutie? This one that was supposed to be in an animal fight. It's horrible rescue pet. You know what? I'm gonna get Apollo. Apollo? I'm gonna keep it as Apollo. Apollo should be arriving soon now. Alright. There he is. Yo, what? They just picking him up and taking him to another animal shelter? Yo, come here, Apollo. I got you. Aw, why you look like Coco? Are you sure you're not Coco?
Yeah.
Apollo is hungry. Hold on, he's hungry. Come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here. There's a little bit more water for you. Come here. You wanna eat or what? You got 2 minutes to eat. What are you doing? What is he, what are y'all looking at? Coco was doing the same thing. Are you sure you're not a Coco? Hey. Come here, let me pet him. There you go, you happy now? Hey, hey, touch up on him. Hey, booty rub, head rub, scrub. Hey, whoop-de-wop, tail wagging. That's how you know we doing a good job. Hey, booty rub, head scrub, booty rub, head scrub, head scrub. Hey, all right, come here. Enough petting. Come here. All right, I'm really gonna pick you up. You're gonna eat it right here, and you're not gonna leave until you finish eating. There you go. Eat it up. Eat it up, baby. Eat it up. Listen, when you come to the Fade Foundation at the animal shelter located in California, I ain't even from California. I'm in California right now. But hey, listen, I'm going to open up 50,000 shelters in California all around the world. Drop them off at my house. And I promise you, I'm not going to turn around and sell your dog for money. Let me chill. Let me chill. I don't even know what I'm saying. Yo. Hey, he tearing this shit up, though. As my boy, you sure you're not a Coco? All right. You know what I might do? I'm gonna go ahead and take his picture right here. Come here. Apollo. Alright, it's gonna be the worst picture, but it's gonna work. Come here. Stop barking. That's why you locked in a cage. I'm gonna get you a new homeowner, don't worry. Alright. Let me see. Wait. Before I put Apollo up for adoption, let's get one more dog. Let's get one more dog. Bruce? Should we get Bruce? 10, 210. And you know what? I'ma thicken him up. I'ma thicken him up. Come here. We're gonna have two dogs. And then we're gonna end it off. I'm not gonna set any of them up for adoption. I'm gonna check up on them. We might come back. We'll see. We'll see. Hold on. Come here. Yo, he looks a little different. I like this guy. Thank you. Come here. They said only one per cage. Oh, occupied by another animal. Really? Hold on. See, now we got two dogs. Come here. You want to eat, right? I got you. See, Uncle Fate always takes care of people. I got ya. I'm going to be that one kid, that one uncle with no kids. I hope y'all know that. I'm not going to have no kids. I'm going to just be that one rich uncle that buys all my nephews and everybody else presents. Like that. Taking care of people. No kids. I'm going to just be that one rich uncle that takes care of everyone. All right. Here you go. You good? Apollo and what's your name? Bruce. There you go. So we got Apollo, Bruce. Let me take a picture of him too. Come here. Hey. They got to make sure he's well fed. He eating this up. All right, it's another picture. Go ahead and close this, you criminal. Make sure you don't leave. All right, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. Right here. Perfect. Perfect little video. I hope y'all enjoyed. We adopted a dog. Actually, no, we got a dog and somebody came and adopted him after I took care of him. Coco, Momo, they went off to a good spot. Now we got Apollo and Bruce. So if y'all want to see me come back, let me know down below in the comments. I might come back. We got to set these guys up for adoption. I might even get cats. Who knows? I might even get parakeets and birds. I do it all, baby. I'm telling y'all. I take it. I'm an animal whisperer. You got tarantulas? Keep them in your house. Don't bring them here. But if you got dogs, cats, yo, you're more than welcome. Hey, listen, that is going to go ahead and wrap it up for today's video. Thank you guys all so much for watching. I love y'all. Take care of yourselves, and I'm going to see y'all tomorrow. All right, love y'all. Take care. Goodbye.